How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
I'm feeling eyes on my back.
Here.
I'll take care of it.
Where'd you go?
You're messing with the best!
The key.
Ah, my knight in shining armor. Question is...
Hell yeah.
Why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb? For an old private eye?
I'm tracking a murderer.
So, you need a little angel of vengeance, huh?
Uh-huh.
I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. Malone's crew. Here used to be small time, muscled out of the old neighborhood by bigger players. This place. Don't know what happened.
This is Vault-Tec interview number 21 for the position of overseer for Vault 114. Interview subject, Kimberly Weiss. Hello, Mrs. Weiss.
How do you do?
And may I just say what an honor it is to even be considered for the position of overseer. Ever since I was a little girl in mock government, I dreamed that one day I would have the opportunity to lead a community to greatness. My teachers all told me I had leadership potential, and without my guidance as student council vice president, those bake sales surely would have failed. Just the thought of being able to organize and run to show them a better way, to lead them to so bright that they
no way to pick this.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Stairs? Billy's the damn ball. Fitness instructor?
way I could pick this.
The rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
What are you doing? You come into my house, shoot up my guys? You have any idea how much this is gonna set me back?
I wouldn't be here if it weren't for your two-timing dame, Skinny. You ought to tell her to write home more often.
Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. Oh, poor little Valentine. Ashamed you got beat up by a girl. Good night, sweet prince. Here's to all the old. It's gonna be an awkward conversation with Darla's parents when I tell them their daughter bit the big one. Well, at least the case is closed. Let's get out of here. There's a service ladder that should take us right to the surface. Commonwealth sky. Never thought anything so naturally ominous could end up looking so inviting. Thanks for getting me out. How did you know where to find me anyway? Not many people knew where I went.
Your secretary, Ellie.
She did? Now, you mentioned something about tracking down a murderer. I want you to come to my office in Diamond City.
Uh-huh. I'll meet you there.
See you in Diamond City.
we do things around here.
Keep your eyes open!
I think this asshole's using a stealth point.
Open fire!
Opening fire!
You'll run out of bullets at some point. Shit! Lost
feeling eyes. I've sworn.
Sorry.
Safety off. I think we have.
I'm all over there.
Or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name is Rex Goodman. I'm being held prisoner on the top of Trinity Tower. I think the super mutants plan on eating me soon. I'm sending this to repeat. Oh, shit! Gotta sign off. One of the super mutants is coming! Help, or Mayday, or whatever it is one says on a radio. My name.
Hey.
What do you want?
Head over there.
All right.
And come back! Have fun!
You can't stop the press.
Hey, Nat.
You won't believe what's in the next issue. Just you wait.
Piper.
Glad you dropped by. You holding up, Blue?
Why are you calling me?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not.
Sure.
So here's the deal. I want an interview. You do that, and,
All right, Piper.
Good. So I know you're from a vault.
My family and I were frozen.
Wait, they boxed you up in a fridge?
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. So, you've seen the Commonwealth?
Mm-hmm. You're all living in rusty shacks, killing each other. Oh my god, the smell. Hey, Piper.
You ready for that interview now, Blue?
All right, Piper.
Good. So, I know you're...
My family and I were frozen.
Wait.
Yes. I'm over.
So, you...
You're all living in Russia.
Okay. Now, the big question.
You heard wrong.
Don't lie to me, Blue. This...
I lost family.
What's their name, Blue?
Why do you care?
This is news.
Right.
My son, Sean.
The parent after the missing child. Tell me.
Uh-huh. Sure sounds like they might.
Not even a baby is safe from them. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. Mm-hmm. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but...
Find who's responsible and make them pay.
I'll take anger over apathy any day. That's everything. It's gonna take... Anyway, I agreed to come with you, right?
Mm-hmm. Piper.
Heading my way?
Hey, Nat.
Read the paper, mister.
Rossby.
Hey.
Well?
Excuse me.
Here's that ammo.
How do you feel?
Well, partnering up with you sure beats drinking myself blind and good, neighbor.
Your thoughts?
Let's get this show on the...
Uh-huh. Didn't have anything else.
Sure.
Public is here to pull the wool out from under your eyes.
New guy, am I right?
Unexpected news. I heard that a group of soldiers...
Yeah.
Well, it's good to have you here.
Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes.
Don't forget to...
Sure. Hey, Arturo.
We can talk about guns, or maybe you want to consider something...
Mm-hmm. I'll take a look.
Something for...
Old stuff worth anything?
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Happy to do it.
Yeah?
Good. Right.
Here. I know an amount wasn't on the table. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind...
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. When you're trying to find someone who's gone missing...
We were in a vault.
You were on ice, huh? What else can you...
Uh-huh. We're looking for my son, Sean.
Good question. Why?
Uh-huh.
Anything else you...
There was a man and a woman.
So we're talking a small team. That confirmed.
Right. So you think this institute is...
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Easy to see why. Those early model synths of theirs strip whole towns for parts. Then you got the newer models, good as human. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it. What the...
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal.
Either way?
You're right. The speculation is getting us...
One of them came right up to me.
Wait. It couldn't be.
I...
Wait.
Sure.
Ellie, what notes do we...
The description matches.
And he bought a house here in town.
Right. Yeah, that's right. The house...
Uh-huh. It's Sean.
Don't jump the gun on me. You said... Look, maybe he has a son of his own. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address.
Security doesn't really go to that part of town, but you two should still be careful.
I always am.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Valentine.
Kellogg's house is this way. I didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance? Bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies. They're all dead. He's our man. More than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the people alive for later. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, cigars, San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Any suggestions?
What about dog meat? Why don't you go fetch him and let... before you head out... Besides, you already have plenty of company.
I want you with me.
All right.
Dogmeat. Get the scent, boy.
I'm trusting my family's future to a dog.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Someone's coming.
Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy.
This is an emergency broadcast.
Our caravan's under attack by hostile robots and needs some serious help. We're just east of Washington Central Electronics. Anyone in the vicinity can come help. Now's the time. Ada, look at this message. This is an emergency.
Something out there.
Torn up by his own turret. Lots of blood here. Dogmeat could track Kellogg if he took a wound too. Took out the targeting computer with one bullet. This guy's a crack shot. Bloody bandages.
Dogmeat
can track
something?
This. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy. Looks like this one thought he'd get away. No such luck. Somebody didn't want to get snuck up on here. Lost the scent boy? What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Somebody spent the night here. Nobody's used this recently. A decoy, huh? Clever.
Signs. Alert. Critical signs.
Not sure who started it, but this traitor never stood a chance. Doesn't look like a robbery. Must have just gotten in his way. What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Just tell me where Kellogg...
Identity of assailant.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Getting along. What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew Dogmeat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Come on, boy. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
You interested in travel?
Sure.
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
Uh-huh.
It's all right.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins from Valentine's Detective Agency with a message for Nick's partner. We've got a new case and it sounds urgent.
You want to do some work?
Stop by the office. I'll be waiting. Setting this to repeat. This is Ellie Perkins.
I hope the color of...
That's good. Humor is a good way to... The sight can help you, kid. It all...
Maybe.
Well, ain't like...
Sure.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Willing to do some work?
That Deathclaw in Concord was bad news, huh, Mama? You ever seen one of those suckers before?
Oh, sure.
Out for our own. Thank you.
Spill it.
Excuse me.
There you are. I almost thought you forgot.
You ready to head out?
Are you kidding me?
So, this is the...
Yeah, and who...
Mm-hmm.